Checking now.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of a cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Civitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Out of here is sealed.
pretty complex. I'll need time. Fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work faster. But just so you know, there's more Fallen and Hive on the way. Barrier is down. We can move now. Layer is up ahead, under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils. So this is the Devil's Lair.
Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will rule. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.
You Bounty accepted. Exchange complete.
I splinter from the ruins of Corinthus. Were they there at the collapse?
All yours. Hunters always have something intriguing. Be careful.
Take a look at this. Too much kick for keep us safe.
Tell the monarchy they'll have to wait. There you go.
Sentry says they want first pick.
Earn your honor, kid.
Oh, that's bad. Watch
Excuse
yourself.
Me. My mind was miles away.
How's life?
Submitted no information on Iron Banner.
They're not ready.
I still can't quite get used to guardians just walking around, as if they're just ordinary people. So long, guardian.
The new monarchy is always here for you. Good luck out there, guardian.
Bring it back here, let us see it. Protect us all, Guardian.
Thanks.
Maybe help you in your travels. Back to the struggle.
Hunter. Guardian, I assure you we have permits to take all this. Goodbye, Guardian.
Kestrel Bay 3, hold for launch.